many loving things to the others. Really had a special relation with Carol. And we used to think that Carol would really be taking care of Millie, and we love you for that, in any case. But they've asked me to sing you a little song.
Okay, now we're coming.
Now, most of you realize and know that I'm a rather good singer, but very few of you know that I also compose music. In back in the days of the hit parade, one of my early hits was Christmas Tree. At that time, I operated Christmas Tree Lot. And when it was real busy, which was about 2 weeks before Christmas, the lot would be full of maybe 50 to 100 people, all of them asking the same question. HB, that's what they called me, Honest Bob. HB, how much are your trees this year? Well, ultimately, I got to figure it out. Well, I would ask them musically. So I just addressed the whole crowd, and I said, folks, you all appear to me to be music lovers. Therefore, I'd like to answer your question musically. It goes like this. Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree, beware to the buyer. Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree, this year's prices are
higher.
You got it. In any case, I've made a note or two here, and I'll sing a little song here that I have made up just for you, Carol. And it goes like this. From the D-backs you tell us you're leaving, we wish you lots of happiness and soul for all the memories. And it's been so nice and so much fun as we share for you the arrows on the sun. And remember, Carol, I'll be seeing you in all those familiar places where this heart of mine embraces all day through. I'll see you in the morning light, and when the day is through, I'll be looking at the moon, but I'll be seeing you. Love you, Carol.
Yeah.